Yeah, like I'm a massive. I hate cutscenes, dude. I hate them.
You hate cutscenes?
Story has so many cutscenes.
I mean,
I don't care about story in video games.
Explain yourself.
I don't give. I've never played a video game with a story I gave a shit about. Not in my whole life.
Wow, I don't understand.
I
asked you for a bad take like 2 hours ago. I didn't say now.
I might have to give you a reading list.
God, okay, wait. Damn. Come on, that can't be true.
You've never cared about a story in a game.
Do you need a hug? I can hug you. It's fine.
That can't be true, dude. You have to think of something.
What games have you played?
Most games barely have a story.
Have you ever played a game?
That's a fucking story to Zelda or fucking Mario. Like,
Jack shit. Nintendo. That's one company.
It's pretty funny that what games have you played this year? Out of curiosity,
let's crank up Steam. I'll go down my fucking Steam list.
Crank up Steam.
New Vegas has a good story.
Your statement is invalid already. Nice.
Yeah. First thing
Got
you
him.
Saw.
Get fucked,
wreck
loser.
Yourself.
Well, what's
not the first thing I saw. I'm going through like 100 games. I see one.
It
so
doesn't
far.
Matter if he's. You just said that was a good one. You said there's no good story you ever played.
Why were you sitting there silently while we were shitting on Craig Mazin for all of his reductive takes on video games? You were hiding this take.
It was
from
me
us.
All along.
So when I say that I don't give a fuck about stories in video games, what you're concerned with is the exact data point of zero games with good stories. You're not like.
No, didn't you just
donkey? If there's one, then that means
sure
there can
none.
Be more. If you,
I pretty didn't you just say? I'm sorry, I need to find out. What did you say? Hold on.
If there's one, then that can be more.
I hate cutscenes, and I don't give a fuck about stories in video games. Well, I just want to play the game.
You said more. Hold on, I'm fine.
At the same time, different genres of video games have different reliance on specific elements. With a pretty significant one in a lot of games being story. Yeah, there's tons of games that you can play that have no story and just are designed more around their mechanics.
I mean,
but at the same time, to say that like all video game stories are shit, it's like, well, I mean,
okay, first
you don't care.
Hold on.
So what you said is you've never played a single video game with a story you've given a shit about. What does that mean? What does that mean?
It means that I don't give a fuck about stories in video games. I play for the gameplay. I don't like. If I want a story, I'll watch a movie or read a book. I won't play a video game.
Then why did you go through your like Steam list to talk about good or bad like stories in
and
video
immediately
games?
Immediately,
because I asked him to.
New Vegas is loaded.
He acted like that was a completely fucking insane statement. So I'm like, okay, fine, I'll go check. And I found one. There's New Vegas has a pretty good story. I don't see a
single other
one here.
That was like the first game you even mentioned.
Honestly, but now, like, what's interesting about you picking New Vegas though, is I would argue that. But New Vegas is arguably a game that's got 150 decent stories in it that have nothing to do with each other.
Would you like,
a game that is extremely dense with several stories?
I don't play video games for a story. I never, under any circumstances, want you to stop playing the game to watch a fucking cutscene about some shit. I just don't want that. I want to play the game.
So what if the story is told without cutscenes?
In what game? Are we talking
Metroid
about
the hypothetical game that he mentioned?
A game that has
it's
no
already theoretically possible, so you can just agree with the theoretical, right?
Yeah,
I mean, you baked in the conclusion. I mean, like, you're like, well, what if the story was told really good and like you just didn't even need to pay attention to it?
No,
it's like, well, then I would hold on
the
fucking
game. Whoa, I never said you didn't need to pay attention to it. That's not what I said.
Told through the gameplay is what Dash said.
Yeah,
so like, no cutscenes, it's all in gameplay. Like, while you're exploring freely, you can move about. How you want, interact with the world, how you want, and get the story at your own pace.
Journey.
is there an example of this?
Journey.
You just said journey.
Well, you don't actually need an example, though. That's the point. Okay.
You don't need one, though. Yeah.
I do, because I don't even know what you're talking about. Like,
did
what
you know
you
that it's an indicator of low?
Have you never played a game without cutscenes?
Engage with hypothetical.
I've never played a game without cutscenes that have a story that I gave a shit about.
Oh my god, you don't know what environmental storytelling is?
Stop it.
Okay, give me an example. If this is such a fucking obvious thing, then give me an example.
You gotta stop doing that. Like, you just got given an example.
Okay, have you ever?
I haven't played that game.
I'm gonna give you an example, right? Have you ever played any survival horror game in which you see a trail of blood leading around a corner?
I've literally never played a horror game.
Oh my god!
You've never played a horror game.
Really?
No, I don't like horror. I don't like it in video games. I don't like it in movies. I don't like horror, period.
Soma is one of the best horror games writing ever made, so go for it. Now is the time, my friend.
A lot of people are pointing out Half-Life has no, like, cutscenes. It's all in-game play, like in-engine. Of course, Metroid Prime is another one that has, like, cutscene at beginning and the end of the game, but, like, more or less, it's just going through the environment at your own pace. If you play a lot of stealth games, you could just skip the cutscene to get all the story.
Well, Soma's pretty limited on cutscenes. There's hardly any.
Yeah, it's all in-game.
There's a Metroid that's been infected with this material called Phazon, and that character becomes this thing called Metroid Prime that eventually kind of turns into a clone of Samus throughout the trilogy. And
example that I think is worthwhile in Metroid Prime is when you find out the operations of the space pirates, and then like you gather a lot of information about their presence on Talon 4, right? That's the name of the planet.
Yeah,
like on the planet and how they did experiments and shit went totally wrong. And that's like all stuff that you can pull from like exploring the environment, scanning data logs. Like none of that is like exposition. It's not delivered through cutscenes, but it's all a story that you gleam at your own pace. It's something that video games are uniquely positioned to do, environmental storytelling.
Yeah, and Dark Souls and whatnot.
If I have the option to take the story at my own pace, then I'll just ignore it.
But I mean, that's what I mean. You've
I feel like
your
takes are so bad, you could argue against them.
Like that
it's
is
not even okay. First of all, hold on. No. Now I'm fucking triggered. This isn't a take. I'm not saying story and games are bad. I'm saying I don't give a fuck about them.
They gave you counters different to your argument, and you went all the way back to I don't care.
I'm not making a prescription that video games shouldn't have fucking stories.
No, you didn't pay attention to how the argument went. They gave you a counter, and you said I don't care.
Yeah, I don't care about it. I've never enjoyed it.
Your initial state was fucking inaccurate.
I care about.
But Doomer,
is there such a game that has a good story without cutscenes? The answer is yes, both theoretical and with proven examples. And then you went, but I don't care about it. That's a fucking shit response.
Get over it! You're telling me you think it's good. I'm telling you, I wouldn't give a
no,
fuck.
No! You said, tell me about a game that is a good story that doesn't have cutscenes. You were given examples, bitch.
Happy New Year, everybody.
I think you can mend the divide here. So Doomer,
I'm glad that we don't have to start off the new year with a terrible Doomer take. We can just end with one.
In America, we don't have to begin the year, but in Britain, we did.
Doomer, film.
This isn't even a take. This is you guys fucking getting triggered over nothing. It's not a take. Saying that I don't like horror movies is not a take. It's not saying that horror movies are bad. No, it is not.
Yeah, it is.
It's just my preference. I'm not saying anything is wrong with horror movies. I'm not saying that they're bad. I'm not saying that there's a fucking... No, that is not a take. Saying that I don't like a classic thing is not saying that there's anything wrong with it. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with you liking it. If I say, for example, that Top Gun Maverick is a piece of shit, that's because there are flaws with the movie that should affect you if you're fucking paying attention to it. There's nothing wrong with horror movies. I just don't like them.
Happy New Year. I'm going to hop out. It's been really good time.
Lovely to hear argue from you, more, M. You prick.
Yeah,
I love you guys so much. I want to come on for a real EFAP at some
point.
Dude,
M, you should be the one that annihilates him the most. You do a lot of gaming stuff.
Absolutely.
The thing is that even he knows that this is a stupid thing to say. And
well, that's actually the most aggressive thing you've ever said.
Yeah.
Even also, he knows that.
I don't understand. Can somebody please explain what is wrong?
New Year. I love you guys so much. I'll see
you
later.
So I need to like
see you later, Mariotti.
Bye bye.
What I was going to say is it might be worthwhile to walk through the chronology of what happened here. So I think your initial claim was that you hate cutscenes. That was like claim number one. And then when we asked, like, could you like expand and clarify, claim number two is I've never played a video game with a story I gave a fuck about.
Did I say absolutely 100% never zero, or did I say I don't think I've, and then I cut myself off and said, oh, Disco Elysium maybe.
I
said New Vegas. So I've played hundreds of games, and I can think of two. Like, I don't understand. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it. I just don't like it.
I know, but I think I've been trying to explain the contention that we have with it would be, because I'm setting forth the premise. The medium you're most passionate about is film, correct?
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, so it would, similar to saying like, I don't ever want to give a shit about the cutscenes in a game, would be like saying, hey, what's your favorite film score? And you'd be like, oh, I don't give a shit about the music and movies. You're like, well, yeah, but like, I mean,
no, you play, I'll give you,
I've never played a single video game I with a story I gave a shit about. And then I think you said, except for maybe one.
Yeah, and I gave two examples.
Stop.
Are you trying to understand what my point is? Are you trying to find some fucking quote that you can sit there and fucking stun lock on?
My point is that he's trying to stop you from retconning
the conversation. There's a reason we're
here. I'm not retconning the conversation.
Yeah, it was. You gave the challenge of what is a game that has a good story that doesn't have any cutscenes. That was the challenge.
Even if I say that, that doesn't mean that I'm asserting that there are none. That isn't what I'm saying.
Yeah, but your response to the idea that there were many examples was, I don't care, which is fucking worthless. Why'd you even give the challenge?
Okay, wait, hold on. We can walk through this.
You know what? I wasn't right about that. That's kind of it.
I spoke too hastily, of course.
Because like,
if I say that I don't care about a class of thing, can you show me something that I would give a fuck about? And you show me something that's like, okay, I don't give a fuck about that. How does that disprove anything that I said?
Well, but that's not what happened though. Like,
Did I at any point say there's something wrong with Let me talk. Did I at any point say there's something wrong with storytelling in video games, or that you're wrong for liking storytelling in video games, or there's something wrong with cutscenes? Did I make any claim like this at all, or did I just say that I personally don't like it? And is there anything wrong with it? Because I can give you an analogy. An analogy is somebody saying I don't like violent movies. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, it'd be nice to at least, like, sort of pin down on this one thing, was that you asked for if the claim is, I don't give a fuck about stories and games, I hate cutscenes, it follows that a logical question that somebody might put forth is, like, well, what about, like, environmental storytelling in games? And then you even, like, asked for examples. You asked for examples, and then when the examples were provided,
I'm not asking for examples to prove that storytelling in video games suck. No, shut the fuck up.
You
I'm
did.
I'm not asking for examples to prove that it's bad. I'm asking for you to give me examples to figure out if I would give a shit about them, and you didn't present any examples that I would care about.
Yes, we did. Yes, we did.
You said something that I care about.
No, sorry. If you say that you hate cutscenes, and that, like, that seems to be a big barrier in terms of your enjoyment of a game, like, and whether or not you'd want to engage with a story, if you get presented with examples of games that don't have cutscenes that tell a story, how can you not factor that into your assessment? Like, how is that something that
you are not understanding me? The fact that there isn't a cutscene doesn't mean that I'm suddenly going to give a shit about the storytelling in the game. I don't care about
that. So again, the discussion was...
So then why the fuck did you bring up cutscenes? You should have just said, I don't care about story in video games, full stop.
The cutscene was the point. Like, that's the only thing I said. I didn't like the fucking environmental storytelling. It's very relevant.
Yeah.
If cutscenes were the point, then the environmental storytelling is hyper-relevant.
Let's make this very simple. Do you have a problem with me not liking storytelling in video games? Is there something wrong with the fact that I don't like that?
Maybe it's just that
I feel like if you're not giving them a chance,
that's where we started and we dug into it and we got to the cutscenes thing.
If it feels like you're not giving, like, a whole medium a chance to potentially impress you with storytelling, like, I'd say my
point is, I've been playing video games for 30 years. What are you talking about?
But if
we haven't known you for 30 years, we're going off what you're telling us.
But also, like, if you say in that time that there's, like, not a single story that you cared about except for, like, one or two examples, I'm not really sure. Like, that does feel like a case of you not really giving them a shot. Because it's like,
I've talked to people who don't like violent movies and they've been watching movies for 60 years. It doesn't, like, they're not, they just don't like it.
It's like saying, I don't like stories in movies.
I mean, there's people who don't like movies. If someone doesn't like movies and they've seen a bunch of movies, they just don't like them. And you're like, well, you're not giving it a chance. They're like, I've been watching movies on and off for...
I think that there is a substantive difference between somebody saying, I don't like video games versus I don't care about, like, stories in video games. Because it's like, that just seems, like, bizarre, especially when your complaint was about cutscenes.
I'm saying that I'm expressing a preference. I never made a descriptive claim about something being bad or a prescriptive claim about the way video games should be made. I just expressed a preference that I don't care about storytelling and I hate cutscenes because what I want to do is play the game. I don't care about the stories. That's all I said. At any point.
Have you ever played a game with a good story without cutscenes? And you said, give me an example, as if it's not possible.
And then we did. That's okay, again,
that's the part that I'm stuck on. I don't care about that opening foundation. I was on that.
I'm giving you an opportunity to be like, hey, maybe I'm wrong. And you didn't give me anything that changed my mind.
I gave you examples of good stories that don't have cutscenes or at least the minimum.
You think there are good stories.
How the fuck am I going to give you examples of what you think are good stories?
Again, you're treating it like a fucking debate. I was just asking for, okay.
You asked me for the examples. What do you mean?
Yeah, and I don't agree with your examples.
Hey, Mola, can you provide me examples of what I like? Oh, you can't. Got you.
The thing is that you can't.
You're treating it like a debate. It was never a fucking debate. I just told you I don't like stories and video games. Why are you fucking turning this into some big fucking argument?
You'd already turned into a debate when I said it's theoretically possible, and you're like, yeah, but I want examples.
Well, by the way, you can't disagree with examples you haven't played, because you have, like, no
reference. I didn't disagree with them. I said I haven't played them. You mentioned some game journey. I've never played it.
Didn't you just say, like, 10 seconds? Sorry, am I actually like losing my mind here? I thought like 10
yeah, I think you guys
you
are.
Said,
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
No, it's all simple to me.
I'm
you know, you just can't admit that you are wrong.
Yeah, you said something dumb.
I did nothing wrong. No matter what you say, I did nothing wrong. Jesus Christ!
Oh, I know you feel that way, but it was really straightforward. You fucked yourself over when you said
that. It's really straightforward. I just told you I don't like something. I didn't say anything about it being bad or wrong. I didn't say there's anything wrong with you liking these things.
Do you remember the part where you said you need an example, not the theoretical? Do you remember that happened?
That doesn't. How does that mean that I'm impugning something about what
you like? We provided you examples.
Yes, I'm saying I don't like it. Maybe there's an example I haven't thought of that I would like that doesn't.
Why would you ask us for examples
wrong.
Of things we couldn't possibly provide? It would only be you that could provide that. Why would you ask us for
because
it?
Because you're fucking arguing with me. You're acting like what I'm saying is insane. And I'm like, okay, fine.
What, so, to be fair, what you're saying is insane.
Give me some examples and I'll reconsider my position.
To be fair, what you're saying is insane, by the way, just for the meta.
I just think it's
oh, yeah, it's insane to have a preference. Okay.
No, that's not at all what I said. That's not what I said.
I don't know how you've gotten onto this thing where this like should be a debate. This is equivalent to me saying I don't like horror movies, and you respond as though I'm saying that horror movies
If you'd
movies
said
are bad.
I don't like horror movies, that's and I said why, and you said because I don't like acting, I would have had the same fucking issues with you.
Yeah, that's more what I was getting at with
you
the music.
You said you don't
I
agree
think
with
it's that
example.
You're... Yeah, you... But like,
yeah,
I think that we understand
examples.
Your premise as
no,
I don't.
Have,
I don't
you
think you do,
and
you wouldn't be arguing
back.
With me.
You have to walk that
one. No, back. But I was trying to put it in words for you, just so you'd understand kind of, or at least where I seem to understand it, because I don't want to say like you know, speak on behalf of others. But it was more that it seems like you're being very dismissive of an entire element of a medium.
Yes,
and saying,
I am.
But I mean, do you not see that without a lot of
I've been playing video games for 30 fucking years. I have probably 30,000 hours in video games. What are you talking about? Need more experience? I've played so many video games. How many more video games do I need to play?
Dude, DSP has played a lot of video
games. But when you're playing them, do you care about, are you watching the cutscenes? Are you paying attention to the story? Or are you just figuring out, okay, what's my goal for the next thing?
But
you think that I was just put on Earth? And I just like, I was like, oh, I just fucking hate video game stories and I've just been avoiding them. No, it's because I've played them for my entire life and I've never given a shit. It doesn't affect me the way that it affects you. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with your experience.
Maybe you played one or two that you really didn't care about or didn't like when you first started playing video games.
Okay, can you please fucking believe me that I've played a lot of fucking video games, okay? Literally 30 years.
I'm not saying that you don't. I'm saying that.
What does it look like when you're playing a game, like with a cutscene? Like when the cutscene starts? Like, are you watching
it? Pull out your phone?
So, the first thing I'm going to do is press escape and try and get through it. Then I'm going to press spacebar to try and get through it.
That's my point. I'm just saying.
So, just to be clear, you're telling me that I am playing video games wrong, and that
I'm
definitely
you
enjoying
you
the
okay, yeah. And if I said,
if you want to have a learned,
okay, I'm glad that you said
that.
That's
like.
Interesting.
But to be fair, would I be watching movies correctly if I skipped all the scenes with male actors?
If I skipped all the words in a comic book, would I be able to tell you about the writing?
If you had a preference for not liking violent movies and you purposefully didn't watch violent movies because you had tried to watch a bunch of them, didn't enjoy them, and knew that you wouldn't like them, no, you're not watching movies wrong.
No, if I was critical of the story in video games and then I said because I skip all the violence and then I don't even know what the fucking stories are.
I've interacted with the stories of games. You guys are talking to me like I'm a fucking moron. Do you think I haven't played video games?
No. I mean, no, we don't know exactly. Like, all we know is what you've told us, and you've told us that
you
seem to be.
How is this so hard to get through your fucking head that I just don't?
Well, doesn't it give you pause for thought that everyone here is confused by what you're saying?
I get that you don't like them, and I'm not trying to argue.
First of all, ER is not confused. I'm pretty sure ER understands this pretty well.
Yeah, I think I kind of get his point. He just
Wait. In that case, ER, explain it for us.
Okay, so, well, I mean, there are obviously two elements to games. There's the story element and the gameplay element. He obviously just enjoys that one element and doesn't give a shit about the other.
Well, yeah, but what about the part where he said, give me an example of a good story that doesn't have any cutscenes?
And were we able to give that to him? That
several,
he
yeah. No, none that, that he, well,
we can't. I prefer.
How can we? He's already set the parameters that he doesn't like any of them.
I wasn't having a debate.
Exactly, so that's kind of a futile exercise.
Well, then why didn't he say that instead of asking us for examples?
Well,
because you're challenging me.
Because he's changed. Because he's retconning the conversation.
No, I'm not retconning the fucking conversation. If you guys are going to jump down my fucking throat and act like I'm a fucking moron, it's like, okay, well, hey, how about...
Maybe
I'll
you
be
should
open
chillax, because we're not
what
jumping
video
no.
Yeah,
we're matching. Listen, literally, dude, you said something dumb, and then you said a smarter thing afterwards.
I didn't say anything stupid.
That's all that happened.
I'm not letting it go this time. This has happened several times. I'm not letting it go this time. I didn't say anything stupid. You guys are being fucking stupid.
Definitely.
When you say you're not letting it go this time, are you saying that you're suggesting that what you said about Arcade was correct?
I'm saying that I don't think you understood my point when we were talking about the fucking prison section in Arcane. That's not even what I was thinking about. Oh, but I didn't say anything remotely wrong. In fact, there is nothing that I said today that is even slightly objectionable. I just said that I don't like something. I didn't try again. Wrong? I'm gonna say this for the fourth or fifth time. I can't imagine how this hasn't sunk in yet. I didn't say there's anything wrong with you enjoying stories in video games. I didn't say that video games should be made without stories. I didn't say video games shouldn't have cutscenes. I didn't make any prescriptive claim about how video games should be made or about how you should enjoy video games. I just said there's something that I don't like. And I'm sorry, but yes, having played video games for 30 fucking years, I know my own preferences and that I don't like these things. No, I'm not suddenly just going to start liking these things if I start watching them. Again, I have plenty of experience playing video games to know that just like ER said, I want to go around and hit rocks and collect shit and fucking craft shit. That's what I want to do in video games for the
most part. That's beautiful, and if you had said that to begin with, we'd all be on board.
That is what I said to begin with. I haven't said anything else the entire time!
No, it's not.
ER, please back me up.
It's literally streamed, so...
Okay, so what's the objection again?
So he was complaining about the existence of stories to care about, and then we were like, oh, well, what do you mean? And he's like, oh, fucking cutscenes, I want to play the game. And the first thing our minds go to is like, oh, well, just a game without cutscenes then. And then he says, give me an example. And we're like, it's theoretically possible, environmental storytelling. He's like, I need an example. Like, okay, so we got like Soma and whatever, Journey, whatever else is mentioned. And then he's like, I don't give a shit about them. It's like, that doesn't help us at all. You haven't even played them.
Well, there you go.
Yeah, that's a shit answer. That doesn't answer the question at all. That's useless. He needs to go play
those
games.
Ask for examples and then say,
that's what happens next is him saying, I haven't played those. Let me play them and then I'll get back to you.
Did he say he hasn't played Soma? Although,
Doomer, have you played Soma?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Soma does kind of have cutscenes. There are areas where you
No, I said there are minimal cutscenes in Soma.
Yeah.
There's virtually none, essentially.
Wait, so I would need to go play the games that you're talking about to stake out the claim. I haven't played enough video games in my life to have this position.
That's not what I said. How did you just take what I said and turned it into all that?
That's word for word what you just said 1 minute ago. You said to go play Soma and get back to us. That's exactly what you just said.
When you asked me for an example and I give you one, you said I haven't played it, so I don't give a shit about it, then try playing it.
And it's an example of a game with a story with minimal to no cutscenes.
Exactly.
And I said I'd buy a copy. If you add me on Steam, I will give
you. Hell yeah, I'd buy you some of you.
You don't need. First of all, I need to work. I have fucking work today. I need to play fucking video games.
Journey, you can play in 2 hours. It's not a long game.
So again, just to be clear, now you're saying I haven't played enough video games in my life.
I think you might enjoy the storytelling.
I can't understand this for you.
I'm offering to buy for you. I'm trying to be super nice.
Have an Odin moment.
I'm giving up.
Yeah, nobody's. I don't think anybody's claiming that you're inexperienced in video games.
No, nobody
like
has.
Like
you keep saying that, though.
Why would I need to go play another game?
He has
game.
Been playing games for 30 years.
Yeah, but here's the thing. Like
over
you 3,000 like,
hours, from what I hear.
I just expressed a preference.
The problem came from the fact that you had come here saying, like, oh, video games, like, you know, their stories, I hate them and stuff like that. But then you gave qualifiers chances to, like them. But then you barred them anyway. So that's why people are frustrated.
Yeah.
Did he though?
Yeah, that's why it triggered everybody else.
He said, "Give me examples." And here's the examples, and he said, "Fuck them. I don't like them anyway because I don't like stories." Like, what? Well, then don't ask for examples. Just like, you know, keep that as your central point. I don't like stories in video games.
Some examples, and then you gave some examples. He's like, "Well, no, I don't actually prefer these."
No, he said he doesn't fucking care about the examples.
Yeah. That's literally where the conversation broke. It's a really simple area for where the conversation broke. He misspoke. He should have said, "Oh,
I did not misspeak. There was nothing that I said that was a misspeak." Never mind.
Why did I try? Understand.
Fool that you are, Mahler. Fool that you are.
Nah, but like, this conversation wouldn't have happened. Sorry.
When I say, "Can you give me examples?" I'm not invoking a debate. I'm saying, hey, maybe I'm wrong. If you can give me an example of something that I've played that I would care about, then maybe I'm wrong. If you give me examples of games that I haven't played, obviously I won't give a shit about them. I haven't played them.
But well, how is anybody meant to know what games you played?
I know,
how is
anybody meant to know that?
That's a... come on. You know that's ridiculous.
Okay, we're not in a debate. I'm just asking you.
So why didn't
you ask for... hold on, back up. So if you say, "Give me examples," and then we provide examples, have we fucked up because we don't know what games you play?
I didn't see you fucked up! We're in a fucking debate! I just told you I don't like something!
Yeah, so when you said, "I need examples," and we said the theoretical should suffice, you said, "No, examples," and then we provide them, you should have said, "No, I need examples that include ones I've played." You should have said, yeah, if what you're saying is honest right now, what you would have said is, no, can you keep suggesting ones until I've hit one that I've actually played? That's what you would have said.
You've changed your mind.
Didn't I say that? Like, almost word for word?
No.
No, you didn't.
You said I don't give a shit,
and I think you've changed your mind, basically.
Yeah,
or like you're misremembering the conversation. Like, I don't know.
Okay, so just to be clear, this is a great example of what I was talking about earlier. So if I go back earlier and I fucking take notes on what we said in this conversation, is there any chance that you will admit that you're wrong?
Why did you get mad at me when I went backward to try and figure out exactly the things that you said? You said that I was like trying to...
I didn't get mad at you for going back. You haven't... Again, I know exactly what I said. You can't win this. I know what I said. There's nothing wrong with what I said. I expressed a preference for not liking something. You guys are the ones who turned this into a fucking debate.
Again, there were a couple of times when, because I was legitimately struggling to like remember like exactly what had been said, that I went back, found out what it was, a statement that you were denied, and then I said it, and then nothing came of that. Which is, it's not like, I don't know, I guess it's just kind of odd. It's like,
okay,
these
so
are
if
things
I say,
that were said.
If I say I fucking hate cutscenes, I don't think I can think of a single video game where I gave a shit about the story. If I make a statement like that, the point of the statement isn't to say there are definitely zero games.
I've never played a game with a story. What does that mean if you skip the cutscene?
This is just too supremely autistic.
Yeah.
I've already checked out.